Here you are. There you go.
Oh, yama bana.
Ah, I'm a Kushto.
There a barricada?
Oh, I give him a treat every once in a while.
Judy, son, he ain't a friend of Mickey. There.
Dohu mingi hapa, runja oni mbuzi. I wanna kula maji hapa, I drink water here. The elephant. Jana usiku mimi naota ndoto.
What kind of a dream?
Kwa ndege moja, nalia sana, nalia kabisa.
Big wings screaming all the time. Must be some plane.
Mimi ndiota ndoto moja. Nikaona ndege. Kubwa sana. Inalia sana saa yote, saa yote. Sasa, kwa heri.
Goodbye.
Kwa heri, ya? Siku ya Mungu tukitaonana.
Oh, such a good you could leave me. You like that? What you got, hmm? Taste good, hmm? Grandfather, the zebras and the gazelles are having babies again.
Oh, and that means you'll have a lot more friends now.
Yes, I have so many animal friends now, and I've got you, Grandfather.
Another mud bath so he'd be able to stand the heat better.
Yes, I will. You want to give me a kiss too, hmm?
Hello?
How'd you get here?
I don't know. I just walked through the forest.
Who are you? Just walked through the forest, huh?
Look,
Well, you found your way here. You can just find your way back.
You don't understand. I crashed my plane. I've had nothing to eat.
with you. It's okay. Take it easy. Is that him? Have you ever seen him before?
Bringing him back like he was an orphaned animal. I still say we should have left him out in the forest.
He must be hungry.
Shouldn't eat fruit at first. Here, give him some milk.
I'll try, Grandfather.
Jose.
Hey.
Fighting with the animals.
No, I was just sleeping.
Well, if you leave them alone, they won't bother you. What you been doing, eh? Been behaving yourself? Oh, you like it there, don't you? It takes time, but they'll soon be your friends. Hello, Grandfather.
See what I brought you? Thank you for bringing me in.
He just showed up.
Yeah.
His airplane crashed.
They're talking about you.
Well, what are they saying?
They found your airplane.
I don't know.
This is your airplane.
What do you mean?
They bought it for Grandfather to make into spirits and Mari Dari.
But What about the rest?
It burned up.
Do you like forest?
Yes, I like being here. They've been very good to me.
She likes the animals too.
Yes, and the animals too. Mm-hmm. Yes. Color on the one day. Where am I going?
On the buyer.
A panam buyer.
On buyer. Oh, your present.
Oh, sent.
Your present. For you.
I sent you sana. Wacha mimi na kwenda pumzika.
Go, Harry.
Okay, Harry. Harry was there.
Eleanor. Hi. Oh. Where have you been?
I always thought that wild elephants were dangerous. I never thought you could get this close to them.
This is Eleonora. She hasn't been around in some time. She must have been off on a trip somewhere with the herd. Elephants are friendly if they get to know you and trust you.
Oh, funny little things.
Maybe funny to you, but they're really quite extraordinary. They help improve the soil, help improve the vegetation.
Why do you live here? I think I'll go back. The house.
Here, let me help.
I'm going fishing.
That's a long walk.
I'm all right.
Good. Soon you'll be strong enough to move on.
They're running away from the elephants.
How do you know that?
Can you hear that noise? It's the call of the elephants.
Just a bunch of cowards.
It's not that. No animal will ever challenge the big elephants. They've all gone now.
These tracks?
Elephants. Do you want to leave?
I'm not sure. I don't know where I'd go.
What do you mean?
Well, but I don't remember anything before the crash.
You could just stay.
I found an old mine out on the plain. And there was a grave with a cross. What happened to the people that used to live there?
I don't know. Grandfather won't talk about it.
Why?
I'm not allowed to go there.
He's a strange man.
He knows a lot about the forest. Once the nomads brought the cows and goats in here.
Why did they do that?
Because that's when everywhere else was dry.
Oh.
Their cattle did a lot of damage. They ate out the bushes near the water, so the bank fell in. And the spring dried up. We tried to save a lot of the animals, but many of them died. Afterwards, the elder asked my grandfather to stay by the spring and protect it. Nobody wants it to happen again.
Ow! What are they?
They're rain ants.
Are they always around like this?
No, they usually come out just before the rainy season. But it's very strange.
What?
It's much too early for the rainy season. chicken's looking very old. She's always by the fire.
And she eats more eggs than the nomads give us.
What happened to that old mine? Now, don't blame her. She didn't take me there.
But it's a dangerous place. She could have fallen down the old mine shaft.
Are you afraid to tell me the truth?
It's not your business.
It is.
If I'm going to stay here.
Then you're free to leave whenever you wish. The nomads will guide you.
Has he really gone? There's something wrong with us?
He must have had his reasons.
But we looked after him so well. He was happy here. He says so.
I'm afraid Tiki is very ill.
I know. She won't even eat anything.
Had a good life.
I'll go and bury her in the forest.
So 業によって今急速に失われつつあります。樹木が切り払われた地域は寒気のびによってさらに追い打ちをかけられ、丸裸の丘や谷は地下水を蓄える力を全く失ってしまいます。こうして一度雨が降るとたちまち洪水が起こる。
すみません、お呼び立てして何か緊急なご用件だそうで。
もしもし、はい、何ですって？人を探したいって？
もう少し小さな声でお願いします。
飛行機に乗った男が行方不明なんだって。その人を探しに来る。で、誰が？いやいや、探すと言ってもそう簡単にはいきませんよ。あの辺りの部族はよそ者が入り込むこと好まないんですからね。
いいから、車とガイドを用意して。もう決めたんだから。言う通りにすればいいのよ。わかった？
Erica, you're not really going to Africa, are you?
Of course. Erica, I hope your fiancé's all right.
Mm-hmm. Are you serious? Plane crashed in the jungle?
Hi, how are you? Maybe he just didn't want to get married.
Well, here's to a successful safari.
Yeah.
Do you really think she'll be able to find the place where his plane crashed?
I think it was suicide.
She wants to prove herself. If she can find the plane, she thinks she'll still be able to find him alive.
I wonder if she knows there are no luxury hotels in the jungle.
Yeah, no champagne. How will she ever manage?
How do I thank you?
Go back to old man.
Why?
He needs you.
He needs me?
Yes.
Why?
Old man very sick.
Sick?
Maybe die soon.
Hi, Erica.
Hello.
Hi, do you hear anything?
Yes, the nomads found his plane, but he wasn't in it.
So he's still alive.
Well, we hope so.
Where do you think he might be?
The natives say there's a strange white man up in the rainforest.
Where is that?
On the other side of the mountains.
What's that?
It's a dart gun used to paralyze animals. He must have been researching the wildlife.
They found it near the plane.
Where did you go?
I decided to come back. I'd like to help you.
I'm glad you're back. Tomorrow I want to show you a special place in the mountains.
Go with her. She can help you to learn about the animals and the forest. Go with her.
Will you tell me about the mine, if you think I should know about it?
Yes, I do. Well, some years ago, the mine meant everything to me. It was rich in gold, and I owned it. And then there was this explosion. My son was killed in the explosion.
Her father?
What are you talking about?
You, of course.
Don't keep him up all night, Grandfather. We must start early tomorrow. Look at that. The animals can feel your presence. So if you're calm, they will accept you.
ダチョウがハイエナを脅して追っ払ってるの。
not the tree, is it?
Hey!
It's all the termites. When you make a noise, that's how they answer you.
Kama yule ambaye kwamba mnamtafuta ni kama yule yuko ndani hapa. Forest.
It sounds like that strange man living in the forest could be the man you're looking for.
Well, can he show us the way to find him?
He won't give us permission to go there.
Permission? Why do I have to have his permission?
It is my forest.
I must find him.
Maybe he's not your man anymore.
Want.
Please, keep your voice down.
We must move camp.
Why?
Look.
They're here because you didn't listen to the chief's warning to stay away.
Well, I'm not leaving.
なぜそんなにまでして探すんです?結婚する気なんですか?
お願いだからつまらない質問なんかしないでちょうだい。そんなことあなたに関係ないことでしょ?黙ってそのよそ者のいる森へ案内してくれればそれでいいの。
Well, I'm moving camp.
Listen, if you two want to get paid, we keep moving till we find him.
Grandfather found the baby serval.
Is she injured?
No. She fell down a hole. She's just hungry.
Oh, well, fix that.
You like that? Ooh,
all right, all right.
The monkey looks frightened of her.
She's so confident.
That's my last fish.
We'll go fishing tomorrow. Isn't she lovely?
Oh, she's very young to be on her own.
He climbed down to save her. He nearly got bitten by a huge snake. He was very brave.
To drive down.
Well, we'll walk.
We can't walk through all those animals.
Give me your binoculars. But are you sure there's just no way that I can get to him?
No, I've already told you. There is no way down.
Well, we'll just find a way.
どんなことをしても何があっても必ずあの人のところへ行ってみせる。 私がここへ来た目的はただ一つ、あの人を探すこと。
Think about dying.
Sometimes. Tiki the mongoose died. Everyone dies in the end.
Big enough to go back out into the forest by yourself. But then maybe you'll be like the rest of the animals and stay here with us. Just like that young man. Looks like he's going to stay here with us too.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Hello. Say, we're looking for a man who crashed his plane on the other side of the forest.
There is an old man living in the forest, over there. Ask him. He knows everything that goes on around here.
Great. What is he doing with that?
He's controlling the koala buds. When they come and roost tonight, they'll get blown sky high.
Here is the old man now. I might have guessed he'll turn up.
Ah, you're up to your old tricks again. The cats will understand. You can't control the birds because they're too smart for you. Some of them will escape, and they'll breed again, and you'll be chasing the birds till you die. Die.
Wait!
You had better get moving. I'm going to light up in half an hour, whether you like it or not.
They come here every night to sleep.
こんなにたくさんの焼き鳥見たことない。夕食にどうかしら。
あんたって人は随分きつい冗談を言いますね。
It's unusual.
never seen her so frightened. She ran and then she just kept going.
I told you that my son was killed in an explosion, but there's more to it than that. She set off that explosion.
But it was an accident.
He was only 4 years old when it happened. I've kept it a secret from her all these years.
I'll find her. Are you all right?
Where is she?
I can't find her.
The secret from her all of these years. I believe I was doing it for her own sake, but maybe it was that I never forgave.
Grandfather, are you still angry with me?
No. I'm very proud of you. If the driftwood piles up under the floor, the house might be washed away.
And the animals. Somebody to guard all of this and keep it from being spoiled.
I just seen a rhino. Let's get the hell out of here. I just saw your man from the top of the hill over there. Now we can go back.
You stay here.
Wait a minute. There's a lot of wild animals around.
I'm going alone. Don't follow me.
Hey, that's only a dart gun.
I finally found you.
And who are you?
I can't believe it. You're here. I'm so happy.
Why are you carrying a gun?
It's your dart gun. Don't you recognize it? We found it by the plane. Now come on, let's go home.
It's not mine. I've never owned a gun.
I need to be with you. Let's go home. We can make it work.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my home. Come on, let's go back to the house.
Thank you.
roho yake itembea. Pesa hii ito. Yes, you are good all right now. Yeah, you are better now. This medicine is a girl is brought here. You can get her as in.
Where is the girl now?
Girl is outside to find the medicine.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah.
You're better.